we, as explorers of the mind, must devote our lives and energies to going further.